Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play. This time we are playing Baby's Day Out, which is quite apt for me because we've just had a baby. He's 3 weeks and 1 day old. And he's a little cutie. At the time of recording this, by the time this goes out, it will be much later and he'll be much older. But hey, at the time of recording this, that's how old he is. Oh, excuse me. Don't know where that came from. Oh, to my way, surprised that. Okay, let's play Baby's Day Out. Ugh, look at that freakishly digitized van. Right, so the kidnapping happened. Okay. I seem to be some sort of ghost. I have played this before, but I can't really remember it. Again, years and years ago. Okay, I appear to be a ghost. There's a baby. I guess that's a baby. I'm guessing baby's being kidnapped. Now, I can't go through any of this. Does Eve help move the angel? Oh, it's an angel. Over a question mark and press the A button. Okay. So, boom. A button. Use a key to open the gates. Makes sense. Where's the key? Where's the gate? There's the gate. Where's the key? It's a bit floaty. Help baby Bink escape before kidnappers find him. Okay, so I'm an angel. There's baby Bink. I appear to have the key. Touch the gate. But yeah, I've got the right key. I've done it. And when the baby's reached the flag, move the angel over the baby and press the A button to go to the next level. Okay. Shades of Sleepwalker. Although, well, no, not really. Shades, maybe. Those kidnappers are a bit creepy. They're a bit obvious as well, aren't they? I mean, if I saw three blokes walking around dressed like that, I would assume kidnappers or bank robbers. Okay, climb. Oh, we don't need to know that. We're only having a quick go. Right. You can control an object by moving the angel over it and pressing the A button. A lot of A button. Use the shoes to climb ladders. Right, so shoes. Wow, this game must have taken quite a lot of design and gone... Ah, didn't say about C button to jump, did it? Then again, let's face it. We can figure that out for ourselves. Right, so I don't need these now. What's that? I'm guessing an A button will do it. Okay, baby. Okay, baby. Oh, see? That's like a lock. Oh, you can move the orange blocks by controlling them. Alright, okay. So I can go like that. Ah, oh, check this out. Whoa, 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 baby, 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 stop, baby! Oh no, oh, it's alright, he's gonna, yeah, he's bouncing off that one. Good stuff. Now, let's put orange block there. Hello? I can't let go of the orange block. I really can't, that's getting annoying. Nothing seems to work. Hello? Oh. That's weird. Alright, it's just really slow to respond. Okay, do we need that orange block? We better take it, haven't we? Oh, you can like float around with it. Kind of spooky. I see what's going on here. Can you go? Alright, baby can't climb. Hang on, nope. Climb the ladder if this orange block is placed next to it. That's a bit random. So we'll climb that ladder if that is next to it. No, it's not letting me drop it again. Now it is. You're going to climb the ladder? The orange block is next to it. No, that's not working, is it? Nah, it won't let me drop it. There. Climb the ladder! Oh, I'm gone. If this orange block... Oh, right. That makes sense. Makes a bit more sense, anyway. Oh, you know what, though? Oh, yeah. Hey, there he goes. Look at him go. Check that baby out. Right, I need some slippers. Slippers. Oh, quick as well, because that baby could be going anywhere right now. Oh, these slippers can only walk on the floor. I can't even float. I can make blocks float, but I can't make slippers float. What's that about? Okay. Do we need more blocks? No, we can't go that way. And I'm gone. Get out of them. Touch that. No. Oh no, now we're in trouble. What we need is a key. Oh come on, don't be sliding about when I'm looking for a key. Come on, that's the one down the ladder. No, you can't get out of the slippers halfway down the ladder. That was optimistic of me, wasn't it? Okay, I'm looking for a key. What's that? What was that? That wasn't a key. Oh, it was a key. Look at the top. Top right, what are they? Okay, this might be a bit dangerous because surely as soon as I open that, a baby's going to fall down there. Uh-oh. Oh, man, I'm out of time. Oh, well, that sucked. Okay, come on, we'll give it another shot. We know what to do, kinda. Kinda. Well, we know some of what to do. Okay, out of the slippers. Move the block out of the way. No, out of the way. Right, the block just floats. Well, how did you get up there so quick? You strange and freakish child. Okay, that can go there, and then the baby will come back. Oh, I should have put the block up there, shouldn't I? Wasting me time. Okay, while he's messing about, let's angel our way down here. Angels are weird looking, aren't they? Ah, there's another ladder there. Try and get the slippers. Whoa. That key didn't seem to open that door before, did it? If I get the slippers, and come on, slippers. Hang on. Where even am I? Oh, I've got myself lost. Oh, no, forget it. I'm just going wrong. Okay. Up the ladder. Open the gate. I've got a key. It's clearly not the right one. So I need these. Maybe it's over there. It is. How much time have we got? Oh, loads. We're alright. And baby's okay. What a weird concept for a game. Hey! I'm taking them. So baby's gonna fall down there. And then baby's gonna go what down? Ah! I don't need to go down there. I've got that key already for that door, so. Oh, come on. Ghost angel thing. Really? There we go. Oh, no, oh, a waste of time. Slippers. Oh, the wooden block's blocking him. Where's he going now? Oh, that's alright, yeah, you go that way. Woo! Okay, it takes ages for this angel to slow down. Oh, no, I'm gone. Oh, this is getting complicated. Needlessly. Okay. Let's hope that that does the job. In the meantime, I'm going down this ladder. Oh, good. Touch the gate. Oh, I see the shapes on the bottom of the gates here. Not very elegantly drawn, is it? And yes! 29 seconds to go. Come on! Oh, the kidnappers are still coming. What do these kidnappers want? What are their demands? Have we got a ransom on the go? Or are they just being bad men? I try to be careful not to swear on this channel, but sometimes it would be appropriate. But I'm going to try not to. I don't really know why I'm trying not to swear on this channel. There's no real reason for it, other than I just like it to be, you know, available to everyone. Now, what's that about? Are they nasty? Let's find out. Nah, they can't hurt me at least. Oh, I tell a lie. That was a weird delayed reaction though, wasn't it? Right, we need the slippers to get them up, and this we know. Wow, I'd love to have been a fly on the wall in the meetings for designing this game. And I wonder how it went down after it was released. Right. Slippers. I mean, I wonder how it went down with the people who made it after it was released. Did it live up to their expectations? Was it? You know, totally weird. It is weird. Although I don't dislike it, I have to say. I'm quite enjoying it. I think some of the graphics are a little bit drab, but I'm quite enjoying it. And there's a lot of kind of figuring out as you go, I guess. And look at the time. Oh, that's a shame. I'm quite enjoying myself. Not really my cup of tea, but not too bad. Yeah, that was Baby's Day Out on the Sega Mega Drive. Thank you very much for watching. See you later.